നമസ്കാരം ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ലെറ്റ്സ് സി 76th ദിവ്യദേശം തിരുവട്ടാറ്. തിരുവട്ടാറ്, ലെറ്റ്സ് സി വാട്ട് ഡസ് ദിസ് നെയിം റെപ്രസെൻസ്. വട്ടം റെഫേഴ്സ് ടു സർക്കിൾ, ഇൻ തമിഴ് വി കോൾ വട്ടം. ആറ് റെപ്രസെൻസ് റിവർ. ദിസ് ടെമ്പിൾ ഇസ് സറൗണ്ടഡ് ബൈ ടു റിവേഴ്സ് ഇൻ എ സർക്കുലർ ഫോം, ലൈക് റിവർ ഫ്ലോസ് ഇൻ സർക്കുലർ ഫോം. Very similar to Srirangam, where the Kaveri rivers towards south and north surrounding Srirangam temple, here two rivers called Parali and Gotha flows even now surrounding the temple. So this place gets the name Thiruvattar. Perumal's name is Adi Kesava Perumal. Adi always represents very ancient. This temple is so ancient that Adikesava Perumal is here before the period of Brahma. How the legends say this is, here also he gives, Adikesava Perumal gives darshan in reclining posture. In yesterday's Divyadesam, 75th Divyadesam of Ananta Padmanabha Swami temple, we saw that in the reclining posture we can see Brahma and the Nabhi Kamalam. Correct, but here also we can see, get the darshan in three doors. In the middle door, we can see is Nabhi Kamalam but not Brahma, which legends say that he is so older that he is here before the period of Brahma. So that ancient is his temple. Alvar had sung 10 Pasurams. Maragadavalli Nachiyar is Nachiyar's name. Kadalvai Teertham and Vattara Ramatirtham Atirtham's name. The Trimuga Mandalam is towards west, which means the main sanctum is facing towards the west. Ashtanga Vimanam is the Vimanam's name. Here, God gives, the shows the characteristics of Pranada Para Tandriyam. Yesterday we saw that Ananta Padmanabha Swami gives the characteristics of equality. Here he gives the characteristics of Pranada Para Tandriyam, which means he listens to the devotees, he listens to the Alvars. Let's see the details. Also, he has given blessings and darshans to Chandran and Pratyaksham to Parasuraman. We'll see the details. Nammalvar wants to go to the Paramapadam. Along with us, he wants to go to Paramapadam, which means his Atma wants to go to the Paramapadam. But God, Vishnu, Lord Vishnu, wants him to go along with his body. So, he said, I'll send you to Paramapadam along with your body, but Nammalvar said, no, my Atma alone wants to go to the Paramapadam. So that's the reason we say he shows the characteristics of listening to the Alvas, listening to the devotees. Not only here, we have seen that different Alvas have treated him in a different form. Some they have treated him as friend, some as his boss, some as his slave, some as their mother or father. So, he gives darshans and he shows his blessings in whatever form we want him to be. So, that's the significance of our culture. Let's see the details. I have explained about the Divyadesams in Kanchipuram, how Goddess Saraswati came as a river and how she wants to stop the yagnam done by Brahma. And why Lord Vishnu took different avatars. It's all about the Divyadesams in Kanchipuram. Correct. Likewise, here also Lord Brahma performed the yagna, but he didn't invite Saraswati. He always forgets to invite his wife. And so Saraswati was very upset and she wants to stop this yagna. And she sent the two rivers, Kesa and Kesi. Some legends say that Kesa and Kesi are husband and wife. Some legends say they are brother and sister. However it may be, Kesa river came furiously to stop this yagna, and Lord Narayanar, Adi Kesa Perumal, suppressed him under his Anantan couch, snake couch, and then he took the reclining posture in this place. Kesi, who is the counterpart of Kesa, wants to take revenge on Vishnu. She wants to push off the Vishnu from his couch and want to save the demon Kesa. Bhuma Devi saved by lifting the couch to a higher position so that the Kesi river went down into the ground to the earth, to the Bhuma Devi herself. So even now, if you see the temple would be placed in the position of higher place, because we need to climb lot of steps to get into the main sanctum sanctorum of Kesa Perumal. So the reason is because Bhuma Devi lifted this temple, the couch, mandapam, in order to save from the Kesi. Later, Lord Vishnu converted this Kesi river to two rivers like Parali and Goda river, which even now flows around the temple. So that's the history about this temple, Tiruvattar. Here, the other details is like, yesterday, Ananta Padmanabha Swami, I said the length is about 18 feet. Here, Adi Kesa Perumal is about 22 feet length and it's made up of 16,008 saligramams, and no Tirumanjanam is done due to the other materials added to the statue. They want to preserve it. And this place was originally called as Shenbaga Vanam. Nathlegar Rishi visited this place, and this is the place where Lord Vishnu gave Ashtanga Mantram to this Rishi. So that's the significance of this temple. And Matanda Varman has contributed a lot to this temple. Onavil is a kind of toy we can see everywhere during the festival time in almost all the hands of all the kids. The history behind this is, Onavil, it's a kind of toy. That toy was offered by the carpenter nominated by Marthanda Varman to God Vishnu. So even now during the festival times, we can see this toy. How interesting, no? I feel as if I have to visit this temple. One is because of this location, where it's a beautiful scenic view. It's surrounded by two rivers, and the mandapam itself is in an uplifted form. That is one thing we need to see. The other thing is the Moolavar, Adi Kesa Perumal itself is so ancient, older than the period of Ananta Padmanabha Swami temple. That's the other thing which makes everyone curious to visit this temple. And other thing is, it's 22 feet length, lengthier than the one I explained yesterday. So there are a lot of things which we need to note from this temple. I'll come up with 77 Divyadesam friends soon. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. See you soon with the next Divyadesam details. Thank you. Namaskaram.